Our investigation focuses on understanding his motivation, his preparation, and his associates. Whilst there is still no evidence of further threats, you will understand our determination is to find out if either he acted totally alone, inspired by perhaps terrorist propaganda, or if others have encouraged, supported, or directed him.